kleine Lücke in der Mitte. Sobald das Signal ertönt, wollen wir lauter kleine Mini-Pogos sehen. Los! Schubsetanz ist Wintersport! So, und jetzt zu Hause auf den Sofas macht ihr eine kleine Lücke in der Mitte. Sobald das Signal ertönt, wollen wir lauter kleine Mini-Pogos sehen. Los! Schubsetanz ist Wintersport! So, und jetzt zu Hause auf den Sofas macht ihr eine kleine Lücke in der Mitte. Sobald das Signal ertönt, wollen wir lauter kleine Mini-Pogos sehen. Los! Schubsetanz ist Wintersport! So, und jetzt zu Hause auf den Sofas macht ihr eine kleine Lücke in der Mitte. Sobald das Signal ertönt, wollen wir lauter kleine Mini-Pogos sehen. Los! Schubsetanz ist Wintersport! So, und jetzt zu Hause auf den Sofas macht ihr eine kleine Lücke in der Mitte. Sobald das Signal ertönt, wollen wir lauter kleine Mini-Pogos sehen. Los! Schubsetanz ist Wintersport! So, und jetzt zu Hause auf den Sofas macht ihr eine kleine Lücke in der Mitte. Sobald das Signal ertönt, wollen wir lauter kleine Mini-Pogos sehen.
Welcome, everybody! What's up? It's the Zombie, and it is a cold Wednesday. It is 12:21, but that's the first day of winter, so it's winter solstice today. It's also the fourth day of Hanukkah, so happy Hanukkah to all my friends. And it's close to Christmas, 4 days away. So guess what that means? We're jumping into Killing Floor 2 with their yearly polar update. Oh, yeah. We have fought Krampus. We have fought Krampus again with a bomb. And this year we're fighting what looks to be a train. It's the Polar Distress update. So we all know how this goes. I'm going to go ahead and make this bigger. Looks like I'm talking. The game's talking. Everybody's here. Anakin's here. Hello, Anakin. Oh, Heart Suit Labs. Tripwire Interactive. Using the Unreal Engine. We all know all this. All right. We all know. I love the holiday versions of this game because they have so many good Christmas stuff. I mean, they did some good alpha or Halloween ones this year too. So let's see what we got here. Hamlet just got some Christmas. I'm looking for something that says trains. Probably Hellmark Station. That looks about right. We'll just double check. That's it. And we will do Santa's Workshop, as always, because I love Santa's Workshop. Alright. So, Hellmark Station is... Oh, and there's the Christmas music! They always do such great music for these. Sure, our perks. We are survivalist as always. I always have my snowman mask. All right, let's jump right in then. All right, play solo offline. Hellmark Station Survival, hard. Okay, everything's set. Usually it's Christmas snow globes. We gotta find 10 of them in the map for the Christmas ones. Alright, so we got Freeze 500 says use an ice arsenal. We'll just do it. Minus a weapon. I need a weapon. Oh, chop its head off.
Razor pie.
Can't believe we haven't found a weapon yet. That's our healing gun.
I don't want to know what happened here.
Shit, back into a wall. Nice little slow-mo. I'll be looking for Christmas clothes. I'll pick a weapon. It's something. Grab the rail. Shit, we were getting fucked up. Oh, we can't jump the turnstile. Fuck, that was bad. Oh, but we got a nice slow-mo. Nice! Fucked them all up. Come on, there's gotta be a weapon. Grab the rail. Nope. Dead end. Oh, I had grenades. I didn't even know it. Have another one? Nice. Well, that looks like a portal. The Eye of Sauron! Can't go in it, okay. I'm shocked that the Christmas music isn't playing.
Just seeing that makes me want the hot shower.
So it looks like I'm looking for Skulls of Horns. This might not be the Christmas map, then. I'm going to have to look up which one is the Christmas map. I can't believe I haven't gotten any weapons yet. We're out of grenades. We have no weapons. What was that? I don't know what that did. Are we like super powered now? Can we enter that portal maybe?
Careful, guys. Pyrotechnics.
I don't know where that portal was. Ah! It's always a strange thing about these maps.
I've seen some stuff, but that's disgusting. That's good. Maybe
if you go through this, get this, no. I'm confused on what our mission is here.
Sweating like a handsome pig here.
Usually I find a weapon. I'm not gonna loved it. Picked up ammo, but I don't have a gun. Only 9 things left. Ooh, I got a crowbar. When did I get a grenade? Fuck. I'm being dumb. Also, never played this map, so.
Just seeing that makes me want the hot shower. Well, baby.
Have that weapon. I don't know how he blew up, but I'll take it.
Can't make a drink, buddy. Oh shit.
Okay, we're gonna get another grenade. I'm gonna make sure. Look at grenades. Yes, so we got one grenade and we'll pick up ammo. Okay. It's been since Halloween since we played this, so I'm a little behind on it. A little rusty.
Must be the cleaner's day off.
I'm trying to get a bunch of them together now when you pop this grenade, because there's only 6 left. Oh, okay, so if I read that, I would have saw that it has an increase.
Burn, Zed, burn! And you just imbeciles, before I decide to shut the pod.
Alright, now let's get a gun.
Oh, thank you, me.
Buy more grenades. Grenades are serious business.
It says I have a pistol.
Pod closing soon. Hurry up so you can die. Shutting down any second now. Quit slacking, losers. More Zeds will be hitting you soon.
They've got a sort of red motif thing going on here, huh?
Now it's just going to get crazy. We got our gun. Well, we got a gun.
Watch out!
More of a skull.
Damn.
day off.
Die! Gotcha!
Like, 4 guys left. Let's start doing a little recon here. One guy left. That little guy there. Okay. Come on, asshole.
Go to the pod. Buy things. Not that it will matter. You'll still die.
He's always so cheerful. I like the girl better.
I've seen some stuff, but that's disgusting.
You're not even trying. You don't have any grenades.
I'm trying to find the one that I always like. Did I sell my good gun? I was trying to sell this gun that I didn't know I even had at the beginning of this. I look for those skulls.
I don't want to know what happened here. Fuck. Must be the cleaner's day off.
Guy is so evil. Alright, so these are those skulls. Alright, so we still got 9 more of those to go.
Think fast, or as fast as you can, so think slow. Yeah. minus 10 seconds until your death.
Nope, I guess we're just going to be using this gun again.
Just seeing that makes me want the hot shower.
Yeah, where is it?
You've got a cloaker! Ah!
We're fucked. We didn't get to restock. We didn't get anything.
Not terrible, but that's just the worry about it.
Yeah, it is. 23 fucking things. Fuck, get off my dick! That grenade did nothing. Oh, are they actually fighting each other? Actually got them to fight each other. That is crazy.
Watch out!
We've got to find some fucking ammo. I don't know what happened there. Like I said, it's like they decided to fight each other. So confusing.
I've seen some stuff, but that's disgusting.
It's almost done.
It's almost done, except for I really could use a grenade or some bullets.
More
just seeing that makes me want the hot shower.
I'm trying to figure out where that one was that we saw earlier. Six left. We're on round four. One in the bar with the pool table, I have to remember that.
They've got a sort of red motif thing going on.
I really want the Christmas music. Sad by this. There he is. Five more. If I had some ammo, that'd be great. I can't believe I haven't found any more ammo. I can't believe I'm stupid. Oh, wait a minute, there's a gun finally. Oh, there we go. See something green.
Seen some stuff, but that's disgusting.
Four more left. We know where one is in the bar, which we're gonna head to the bar right now. Got it.
Did you have help?
That's good.
Oh. Alright. That was what we found earlier, so there's three left.
Don't want to know what happened here.
You'll throw right. My results if you die too fast. Buy armor. Pod shutting down. Any second now.
Shit, I need a lot more money. We'll hold off. But we got a good gun now, so. Well,
keep the area
We have a gun. That means kill any Zeds. Wow, I've never had this many secure area pop up.
Careful, guys.
I'm a natural.
Shit. Ah, I knew what was going to happen because I couldn't find my gun. I couldn't find anything. We were very unprepared for this. I don't know if that's the Christmas bath, though.
Sealed his portal with fire and tinsel. And tinsel on fire.
We're gonna build the biggest bomb the North Pole has ever seen.
Alright, here's a good Christmas one. This was one we did a lot last year.
Come, boys, chestnuts. Krampus locked the doors, you see. I said a magic word to seal the doors of my workshop. But that was long ago. You kill these interlopers while I jog my memory.
Watch out! Alright, crank up your volume, motherfuckers, because this isn't so.
Magic word is magic.
Fucking sick.
Why didn't it work earlier then? I've said it like 10 times. Magic makes no sense.
Let's see if we can't find it this time. Ah, I put them in my favorites. But
10 seconds before we get back to the massacre. I can hardly wait. What have they done to my beautiful workshop? So many memories, right?
Game face. I need you boys and girls to repair the crystallizers so we get power to make the Crystonium 238 bomb core. You'd be surprised how similar uranium and crystal spirit are. Your welder should do the trick. Some of this power booster collects the energy of all Carol's sons with Christmas spirit. Except for King Belmont. That's not so.
Come on, let's go.
How come I can't weld it?
I'm making the best mess ever.
I don't remember how to fix the power last time.
And stay there.
Well done. Crystallium in process. You do have your gingerbread rat feel, right? The booster detects and amplifies the laughter of good little boys and girls. Not many people know this, but laughter is the most powerful energy source in the universe. Aside from nuclear, but way less radiation.
Happiness is the most powerful thing next to nuclear.
Next one, the laughter returns. Now to use it for destruction. You found the device that converts the frustration from being brick walls into energy? It was a lot more useful 10 years ago. But here we are. Even your boys and girls can get shanked. Buy some armor.
I saw a Christmas sword over here. We're gonna go ahead and blast it.
Until they are cleared, you should be able to open them with your welders. Now, the cart will stop if any naughty's getting near it. But if you stay close, it will move faster.
It off.
How much do I have now?
I'm worried about losing the job due to these traitor bots. So watch out for elf sabotage.
Looking for any more Christmas orbs here. Six left.
10 seconds left for you, last minute shopper.
Do, 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 do. Shoot you in your face.
Good. Now we load the nuke parts into the Jolly Fixes machine by pulling the lever when it's ready. But it won't work if there are naughties in here due to the Jolly Fixing machine being scared of them.
Oh, suck it!
And stay there.
Get!
They're naughties in there. The lever won't work.
Where did they go?
Ready. Hurry before you get terrified and lose out the Christmas Tokyo.
off!
She's a terrible singer!
Jolly Sticker, panicking! Get rid of those zaps! Now!
You did it. In went the bomb. Casey made from a fruitcake. The hardest substance known to man or elf.
And my skin is burning!
Oh, thank you, me.
Someone kill that siren! She disappeared.
Damn thing's got me.
The naughty carries the jolly fiction to the G. Clear them out.
Man, I am sucking at this tonight.
Dad, there's no time in Christmas for being dead. We have to do this all in one night.
Alright. We're going to take a quick break. We'll be back in a little bit. I got to take a break. All right, we're back. We're going to go to Crash. Apparently, that is this year's Halloween map. A little longer there. I had to let the doggos back in.
First right. Batch of Zeds heading your way. Get ready, Toulmond.
At least we'll have snowballs.
Watch out!
For whatever the secret is in these.
Mr. Sniper in the house!
Damn, look out!
What the fucking secret is in this one?
Maybe later we can build a snow monster.
Oh shit!
Snow globes. Got it. Nice. We only need 9 more. I didn't want
to
kill him yet, but...
Pod for resupply. You took some hits there. Patch yourself up.
If we run out of ammo, at least we'll have snowballs.
I see you have no grenades. Is that wise?
We have an SMG? Too.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything. Almost up. Viet.
Smell that crisp air.
Pod closed. Go make a difference.
Get in! Get in!
Gotta make sure.
Watch it, more Zed. Not good. See Zed go boom. Smackdown.
I would say it's pretty safe to assume that those are not explosive barrels.
I'm a natural. It ain't flip-flop weather, that's for sure. Mr. Sniper in the house.
Still, man, at least it's slow, so we'll be able to run a little bit. Just coming to this hallway here. Oh, cool, right by a pod. Alright, do we have enough yet? Wow, we actually lost Desh on that one. Seven more to find.
This stuff must be worth a fortune, and it's just lying around.
Sting. in!
Rest. Your work was flawless.
Robot boy left. I always keep coming back to... Oh, this is a different side. Or is it?
Spell that crisp hair. Yup, like home.
Nice, huh?
Fantastic work. Area remains unbreached.
Nice. Alright. Don't have enough to get nice lady. Looking for snow globes.
Pod closed. Go make a difference.
Watch out! Your ears. First song ever! Come on, let's go! Gotcha! Oh, thank you, me. Just gotta make sure.
You're not dead enough.
Anyone need ammo?
Let's go this way. Okay, nothing in the blue toolbox room.
Got ammo here. Maybe later we can build a snow monster.
Damn things got me!
Alright, so we have four more of those snow globes. Three more of them.
one less asshole.
I like the song. Oh, there's one out there. Okay. There's one right out there. Two left planet boots.
If we run out of ammo, at least we'll have snowballs.
I know it was up there.
Watch it! More Zeds! Maybe later we can build a snow monster.
I know there was one up there. I can see it from this fucking window. Oh, we can shoot through there, okay. One of this train.
If we run out of ammo, at least we'll have snowballs.
So Shaka's not one over here by this blown up truck. He's coming that way, so we'll go. Back around to this train. Okay. So that's the whole outside. Boom! That should be an achievement.
Finish it off!
That was the last one.
Unless they didn't put that achievement on this one. For resupply. Oh, there it is right there! Achievement!
You should get paid extra for fighting underground.
Alright. Sell that. Sell that. And then we're gonna go. We'll buy the scar. Everything.
time's almost up. Wait.
Wait.
Keep the area secure.
And build a snow monster. Get through this now, assholes.
Careful, guys.
Easy.
Woot!
Survived without a scratch, huh? You are one very slippery mech. I approve.
She always sounds like she's like kind of a little excited that you did so well. What the fuck is this traitor?
It ain't flip-flop weather, that's for sure.
You're running low on ammo. Buy some.
I'll sell it, because I know where another one is. Kind of.
Chance. I have to power down the pod. Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
Everybody!
Mr. Sniper in the house!
Smackdown!
Watch it, Mort!
When you're done, I can reopen the trader pod.
If we run out of ammo, at least we'll have Snowball.
Oh, it's a pistol now? Yeah, we have Scar, we have a fucking grenade launching gun.
Maybe later we can build a snow monster.
And we're heading into round 7.
Time's almost up. Beat. Protect the area.
Come on, let's go. Damn it. Smackdown.
I'm a natural.
What's under his apron? Oh, suck it!
Oh, that's totally secure.
You're staying in one piece. That's great. Keep it up.
I mean, I'll accept it, but...
I found ammo.
Oh, your armor's seen better days. That's a hint, vous savez.
much should I have left? 600 to upgrade. Okay.
If we run out of ammo, at least we'll have snowballs.
Snowballs.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod. Keep the area secure.
Watch out! Easy! Z go boom! Someone kill that tyrant! Down. Just a second, asshole! Oh, she's a terrible singer!
And stay there.
I see them. You twitch, ass face.
Just gotta make sure.
Get in! Get in!
You're not dead enough. That's good.
Making the best mess ever! Careful, guys! Smackdown!
Hurry, asshole.
Feel like a damn mole.
Scrake, everybody!
Area almost totally secure. Nice work. I saw the way you took down that flesh pound. It didn't stand a chance.
Really, it did not, because I threw like every grenade in the world at it.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
I can see if I can pick up that other pistol that was down there.
Maybe later we can build a snow monster.
This way. Too heavy stuff, okay.
There. I'm about to shut the pod. Area.
Mr. Sniper in the house.
Easy.
Bang.
Quiet that siren down!
Someone call the cleaner!
Oh shit!
Fantastic work. Area remains unbreached.
I don't know how, but it did! That was easy.
You're a little bloody, but you'll live.
Is this our last round?
Oh, thank you, me.
Are you the last round?
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Underground.
Choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
I think where I want to have a final stand kind of area here.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting
this
closer.
Has got many good exits. If this is round 10, I think this is wave 9. We'll find out in a second. Oh, shit. Usually it's a
boss. If we run out of ammo, at least we'll have snowballs.
They go. Cloaked enemy here.
That's good. Got a weapon here.
Let go, ugly!
Raider pod soon.
I'm making the best mess ever!
Alright. Here we go. We're gonna finish off the boss.
Really shredded that flesh bound back there. Impressive.
Who we get? Krampus?
You've no grenades. Buy some.
I can't upgrade anything, really. See, I almost think that's the gun I usually get.
More Zed's on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
It doesn't really matter. I'm just looking through here for funsies. Or maybe it's this HR. Ooh, I think that might be it. HRG. Yeah, so next time we're going to check out the HRG.
I found ammo.
Alright, see who our boss is.
Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
I found ammo. One of those moody fledge pounds.
Boom! And the winter event is done. Well, there we go. We beat this year's holiday Polar Distress. Also got us an achievement, which we're going to cash all that in. Bam, got that one there. Get that one there. Hold on a second. Yeah, guess I haven't hit my third on that one. All right. Crap, tons of points for doing that today. All right. Well, there we go, everybody. Well, thank you for stopping by today's stream. It's a little bit short, I know. Doesn't help. I had to go do holiday stuff with the family. Tomorrow will be, well, I don't know if it'll be the last stream before Christmas, but it may be the last stream before Christmas. We will be doing another Christmas themed game with zombies and fun and stuff. I will be installing it here in a few minutes. So look forward to that. I look forward to seeing you all. If you are in the Midwest, actually, if you're anywhere, I mean, this, I'm going to pull it up, actually. Hold on, give me a second. Let me pull this up here. I'm trying to pull up a big area. Okay, well, this will work. How do I do that? I go to that. Okay. And then go to. Yeah, so as you see, if you are anywhere in this area, you are in for cold, nasty weather over the next few days. So be safe. They're talking lots of snow, lots of winds. They're saying that there's chances for power outages. So make sure you have blankets and everything stocked up. Now, I'm not trying to panic you and run to the store. It's already crowded at the store because of the holiday, but make sure you do have a, you know, stuff to keep you warm. Check on your neighbors, especially the elderly and the young, like littles. You know, be a good human. And yeah, be very, very safe out there. And tomorrow, like I said, it will be a longer stream, as far as I know, because tomorrow is Thursday, correct? Sorry. Tomorrow's Thursday, right? Yes, tomorrow's Thursday. Tomorrow we will do a longer stream. And like I said, I'm going to install a game that revolves around Christmas and zombies. You know, two good things. All right. So in the meantime, everyone, be safe out there. Dress warm. Once those wind chills hit, don't fuck around. I mean, I'm not even going to sugarcoat it. Do not fuck around with wind chills. When they are saying that you can, you know, start getting frostbite and stuff within 5-10 seconds, that means stay the fuck inside. Okay? You don't need that latte. You don't need that stuff. Get it now before the storm hits. You know, get stuff you need. And please, be safe. And as always, please, wash your hands, wash your face, wash your butts. Zombie, we'll see you tomorrow. And again, please, be safe with the storms. All right. Bye.